you again, yet from the garage for another little rendition of Cardio Core. So, today's class is going to be a little shorter than typical, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's going to be any easier. It's going to be a 30-ish, maybe a little less, burner. So, you're going to feel it. We're going to do a lot of Tabata. So, instead of Tabata Tuesday, we're having Tabata Saturday. We have four Tabatas with a circuit mixed in there in the middle, but also have a piece of paper somewhere close, because our first Tabata and our last Tabata are identical. So I want you to keep record, keep score, of how many reps you do in each of these. So therefore, we can see just how much we fatigue from round one to round, like, five, between all the work we're doing. Yeah. All right, so I have no equipment up here. I got a mat, that's it. So mat, water bottle, towel. We're gonna go ahead and get to work. I'm gonna grab my piece of paper. You can grab yours. Piece of paper, pencil, marker, highlighter, whatever you want, whatever you got. So, I'll go ahead and preface you what that first Tabata is. It is 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, alternating. First round, push-ups. Second round, a full sit-up. So that's swinging the arms, tapping between the feet, tapping behind the head. We're going to keep count of how many reps we do each round. So, four rounds technically, so 4 minutes worth. Keep counting. All right, so warm up. Air squats, jump ropes, and inchworms. Inchworms are gonna kind of warm up that full body. Inchworm, I'll dip on real quick. So inchworm, you're gonna start tall. We're going to walk the hands out, walk the hands up. So the inchworm, walk the hands out, walk the hands up. All right, are you ready? 30 seconds of each. We're gonna go 3 rounds, so 4.5 minutes worth of a warm up. Make sure you push that butt back and down. Keep the abs in embrace. Five seconds. We're gonna go into some jump and rope. All right, let's go. Invisible rope here, guys, invisible rope. So our Tabatas are, first one, push-ups and a full sit-up. Second is a jump squat and a knee sit. Third Tabata, a skater and a toe touch. The fourth one is that circuit where we got some mountain climbers, some flutter kicks, and some star jumps. 5 seconds. We go to the inchworms. The last Tabata, same one as the first one. All right, inchworms, let's go. Walk it out. Walk it up. Sit over, walk it out. Walk your feet, your hands, but seconds. Round three, air squat, go.
Go!
Done. breathing. Skaters and toe touches. Remember your skater option. It's just that curtsy lunge. So step behind, lunge. Step behind, lunge. Keep the chest up. Drop through a hip shot. Take that inside hand down to the arch that foot. So same concept, 20 on, 10 off. Are you ready? Skaters first, toe touches, lay on your back, legs up, bounding, reaching for your toes. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, skaters go! Bound, jump if you can, make it plyometric, option. Curtsy lunge, keep the chest up, try to keep the head up. You might see mine drop, but make sure your hips are dropping, not your shoulders. Rest, toe touch, lay on your back. Low back in the floor, legs up, option to bend the knees, let's go.
The next one is not a Tabata, it's a circuit. So,
seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. So keep that in mind. We're going to be here a little longer. Instead of 4 minutes, just double that. It's right at 8, right under 8. So hang tight with this one, guys. Mountain climber. So hands down above the knees, keeping the hips low, knees low, abs on. Roll on your back, legs out.
Jump, stand it up.
Push ups in five. Halfway done. Two. One, go! Possible. Buddy.